So guys, today for the Aston Villa Sim, yeah, they're currently third in the Premier League, and their only goal difference behind Wolves, who are in second. We're first, we're 5 points ahead of them, so if we can win this, we'd go 8 points ahead, and hopefully Wolves can drop a few points as well, and then we can start flying away. This is only match day 9, so nothing's confirmed yet. Like, if we lose every game from now, we're probably going to get relegated. But we won't lose every game from now. And I think we're going to win the league this year with no stress or no problem. Like, yeah, we'll win the league no problem, that sounds best. Franco Juliao, Faulkner, tackled. Faulkner. Oh, nearly an own goal there, but goalkeeper can get the ball and pass it out. Tillman. Parker's across. We'll play it to him. And he'll put it in the net. It's 1-0. Come on. 33rd minute. Park makes it 1-0. Get in. Oh, what a block. Taps over. Great block. Well, that's half time. 1-0 to us. Both sides only having one shot. We have put ours in. Theirs was a great block by Taps over. That could have easily gone in. Our best player at the moment is Branko Juliao on 8.4. Despite Park having our goal. And let's get the second half underway. Good save, Vukcic. Actually through to Park. Across. Faulkner, yes! 2-0. 55th minute, it's Faulkner. Let's put it in for 2, and that should secure the win. big reason. Tackle by Chilwell, we get a corner. Swung in, Faulkner with the header. It's just wide. Julio is caught in possession. Looks like we're kind of safe, but they've got the ball in now. And Branko Julio's mistake is punished. Lo Celso makes it 2-1 and gets Aston Villa back in the game. And we're not going to be keeping a clean sheet, which is something we've done a lot recently in the Premier League. Tillman. Oh! I mean, I think that's a great tackle by Lo Celso. I don't think that should be a penalty. I think he won the ball there. See it again here. That's just a really good tackle. But Faulkner has the chance. Do I just go down the middle or do I go... I think I'll go this top corner. I normally go the other one. Yes, what a penalty. 80th minute, Faulkner 3-1. That should wrap up the win. Come on. Personally, I don't think it should have been a pen. But, yeah, 3-1. Faulkner. Hillman. Roche tackled. Have we scored all three of our shots? I can't think of a shot in this game that we missed. Actually, Faulkner headed one wide from a corner. I think that's the only shot we've missed in this game. Aston Villa looking for a second. They don't get it. 3-1 win. Yeah, we, apart from that Faulkner miss with his head, all of our shots went in. Our best player was Faulkner on a 9.2. Let's see the league table. So we remain top by 5 points ahead of Wolves. Aston Villa drop all the way down to 5th after losing that. Yeah, next game for us is Watford. Should be an easy win. That's in this video. Goodbye.